Hey, what's going on? So, do you have a smartphone? Do you like playing games? And do you want to earn some money for it? Inside this video, I'm going to show you five apps that pay you to play games. Hey, what's going on? My name is John, and welcome to my channel. If this is your first time here, I make videos showing you how to make some extra money online. So if you're ready to escape your 9-to-5 job, if you want to become your own boss and work from home, then I want to take a quick second to invite you to subscribe down below to my channel. As you can see here, check this out. I make daily videos showing you how to start making some extra money online. So again, if you're ready to quit your job, become your own boss, and work from home, then I want to invite you to subscribe down below so you don't miss out on any of my future videos. So today we're taking a look at five apps that pay you to play games. But if you want to learn the best way to start making money from home, then just click that first link in my description and I'm going to send you my number one recommended online income stream, and you're going to see exactly how I'm using my computer to build a six-figure income. So today we're going to look at five apps that pay you to play games, and the first app that we're going to start with is called Mistplay. So what Mistplay is excuse me, it says it right here, the loyalty program for gamers. So the way it works is you're going to create a Mistplay account, and then right now it's only available for the Google Play Store, so for basically Android, and pretty soon it's going to be available for iOS. So if you want to be on the waiting list for iPhone, then you can go ahead and click down here and be on the waiting list. It should be available pretty soon. Anyways, the way it works is you're going to go ahead and download this app, you're going to start playing games with it, and you're going to start collecting points. They're called units. Once you go ahead and start collecting your units, later on you're going to be able to redeem them for gift cards, Amazon gift cards, real PayPal cards, Google Play Store cards, and other grand prizes that you guys can cash out for once you earn enough points. Another thing that they do inside of here is that they have weekly grand prizes, so you can win a PS4, you can win an Xbox or other big game consoles weekly, guys, because they have weekly grand prizes. So if I go ahead and click on get it on Google Play Store, it's going to take me over to the download. As you can see here, it has an overall 4 out of 5 star rating, so it's pretty good with over 70,000 reviews. And again, inside of here, you're going to be able to start playing those games. You're going to collect units for it that later on you can go ahead and redeem for Visa cards, Amazon cards, or Google Play Stores. And again, they have weekly contests and grand prizes that they give away. So again, for example, PS4, Xboxes, and other big grand prizes, guys. So definitely check out Mistplay. This is the first app that we're going over. The second app that we're going to look at today is called Swagbucks Live. What Swagbucks Live is a mobile trivia game show. So you can enter in the trivia show every single day, and they're going to ask you 10 questions every day. Every question, you only have 10 seconds to answer it. If you answer the question correctly, you get to move on to the next question. If you answer it wrong or you go over the 10 second limit to answer it, you're going to get kicked out of the game. If you are able to answer all 10 questions correctly, you're going to win the grand prize at the end of the trivia game show, which is usually about $1,000 or even up to $1,500. Now, if there's multiple winners of the trivia game show, the grand prize is going to be split up evenly between all the winners, guys. Now, let's say you're playing the game and maybe you lose at question number 4, maybe question number 7, you're out. It's okay, guys, because you're still going to earn points for answering up to those 4 or 7 questions, guys, that later on you can use to redeem for cash prizes or real gift cards. As you can see right here at the bottom. So again, a game is played every single day. Make sure you're looking out for that, guys, and make sure you're answering the questions as soon as possible, because again, as soon as you get one wrong or as soon as you go over your time limit, you're going to be kicked out of the game. It is available on the App Store or the Google Play Store. If I go ahead and click on it real quick, you're going to see that it has an overall close to a 5-star rating with over 5,000 reviews. So pretty cool, guys. Definitely check this one out right here. The next site we're going to look at is called Bananatick. So this one's called Bananatick. The way this one basically works is, and actually this one is only online, guys, so you're gonna have to use either your tablet or your computer to use this one right here. And the way it basically works is you're gonna play games, you're gonna test them out and write your honest reviews on them. You're gonna be, you know, giving your honest feedback whether the game is good or not, whether it worked, you know, clearly, whether it was easy to use. Give your honest review and you're gonna start collecting banana points. Later on you can go ahead and redeem your banana points for, it's kind of more of a gaming kind of site, so for Xbox Live, you know, get game gift cards, you know, for other type of video games. So for example, headsets like this, or, you know, computer mouses. Overall, it's kind of more of a gaming site, so you're going to be able to win a whole bunch of gaming, rewards. But it also has PaySafe cards, so for example, gift cards, Amazon gift cards, and it has already paid out over $400,000 in rewards, and it has over 3 million users right now, guys. So definitely check this one out. If you keep scrolling down to the bottom, you're going to see all the, you know, the top gamers that are using it right now, and the top rewards that are being given out recently, guys. So these are all the recent rewards that have been given out, as you can see right here, a $5 Amazon gift card and a whole bunch of other stuff, guys, a whole bunch of other prizes. And right now they're also giving you a chance to win a free PS4. So if you go ahead and click on the win PS4 console right here at the top, you can go ahead and enter in their event, their special event, you know, click on join the event and, you know, fill out the requirements, and you can go ahead and enter in for a chance to win a PS4. Now the next website we're going to look at, and again, this one right here is also a site, but I'm sure you can also use your app, your phone, to go ahead and test out some of these games for this one. This one is called Playtest Cloud right here. Well, Playtest Cloud is basically a site, a website, or a, you know, a company that pays you to test video games. So inside of here, very similar, you're going to be testing out video games. To go ahead and get started with it, you're going to want to click on become a tester right here at the top right hand side. After that, you can go ahead and sign up to become a tester and play these app games, play these games on your computer, where you're going to give your honest feedback on how the games work. Again, whether they're smooth, whether they work right, whether, you know, they're easy to use, whether they're hard to, you know, move around or function. You want to give your honest feedback, and for that you're going to be able to earn real cash, because as you can see right here, you're going to get paid via your PayPal account. So you do want to make sure you have a PayPal account set up and ready to go ahead and connect to this, because though, again, the way it's basically going to work is you're going to sign up, become a member, then they're going to give you assignments, games to play. When you go ahead and start playing those games, you're going to be recording your screen and recording your audio. So you're going to have to, like, as you're playing the game, you're going to have to give your honest feedback, your live feedback. So as you're playing the game, you're going to have to say, you know, this is easy to use right here, or I'm having a hard time understanding this, or, you know, this is pretty cool, I really like this. Overall, just giving your honest feedback on how the game is going, how you're playing with it. Once you're done recording, you know, everything stops, you're not going to be recorded at all anymore, and get submitted to the company, which again pays you out for your review. And you're going to get paid roughly around $10 per game that you play. But the thing about it is that you usually get only about one or two games per week to test out. If you have any more questions, they have a great FAQ section right here at the bottom. So for example, what is being recorded while I test the games out? Is test playing a job? What devices can I use? When will I get paid? And other basic questions you may have if you want to go ahead and get started with. And again, this one's actually pretty cool right here, because you're basically getting paid to become a tester. Basically, new game developers and, you know, app developers come to play test to get real people just like you and me to test out their apps and give honest feedback before they release it to the market. Now the last app that we're gonna look at is called Very Dice. So this is Very Dice right here. It's very simple, guys. You roll the dice, you win tickets, and get real stuff. Well, kind of that simple. The way it works is you go ahead and download the app either on your Google Play Store or on your App Store. Once you go ahead and do that, there's gonna be games you could play inside of there, there's gonna be surveys you can take inside of there, and other fun things you could do inside of the app that you can do to start earning rolls. Once you earn enough rolls, you can go ahead and roll the dice. Every single time you roll the dice, if you get certain numbers or certain combinations, you're gonna win tickets for it that later on you can go ahead and redeem for real stuff. So let me give you a quick example. If I click on the App Store right here, it's gonna take me to the download. As you can see here, it got close to a 5-star review and it has over 27,000 reviews already. So again, you go ahead and play games, you know, take surveys, do other fun things inside of the app that's going to earn you rolls. Once you go ahead and start doing the rolls, certain combination is going to win you tickets that later on you could redeem for real grand prizes. So for example, as you can see here, watches, headphones, other accessories that you can go ahead and win inside of this app. Now let's say you don't want any watches or any accessories, you can go ahead and just redeem your tickets for real gift cards. Again, this app right here has close to a 5-star review, so definitely check it out. And that's basically it for this video, guys. Again, this app is called Very Dice. The last one was called Playtest Cloud. The last one was Swagbucks Live, Mistplay, and Banana Tick, guys. So those are the 5 apps that you can start using to play games to start making money. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys got some value from it, or if you enjoyed the video, then hit that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to smash that like button. And again, if you're ready to start building a full-time income online, then just click that first link in my description and I'll send you all the info for that. That's it for this video, guys. Go ahead and check out some more of my cool videos inside of my channel or right here on the side, and I'll see you guys on the next video.